I don't know if I really want to go into that, but I mean the bigotry and the racism and the negativity and just everything about it, and that there's a war coming. There's a war coming, and it's not going to be pretty. Okay, great. Completely unsubstantiated and some half-baked nutcake making claims that would marginalize Muslims around the world and denounce them for their archaic views. They're demonstrating the same exact archaic views. The fundamentalist, crazy, extreme, just Salem witch trial mentality that we thought we were beyond, and we haven't. I guess that's the message I've tried to explain to people in the past, is that we're not beyond that. We're the same people that did those awful things to each other. Mm-hmm. We're not beyond that. Our genetic makeup is no different than it was thousands of years ago. There's no difference. We're still monsters. The trick is to keep your monster in check. There's no way out.
So we need a meteor.
We need a meteor. We'll be right back.
have been treated lately, especially by the media. No politician in history has been treated worse or more unfair.
Shut down. Get on your fucking Ferrari.